Another good question which comes in an interview is to check whether you are adaptable and flexible. And the question is, are you willing to relocate? How about taking a glance at answers or maybe possible approaches towards answering this particular question? So let's take a stock. If you are interviewing for a position and the hiring manager asks you if you are willing to relocate, it's important to answer this question honestly. Learning how to answer this question can better your chances of receiving a job offer and possibly prepare you for relocation. In this particular shoot, we will be able to tell you that either way, you should have a logic of saying yes to relocation or no. Employees ask this question, how to answer it and provide with example. Let us see. Hiring for a competitive position requires extensive from the employer, including sorting through hundreds of applications. If the candidate hired finds that they are unable to continue with the company after a short period because of difficulties related to relocation, it could result in lost time and resources. Having the right answer for such a question is essential when applying for a position. Now, that position would require you to relocate, so that's the reason it is asked well during the interview. So how to answer, are you willing to relocate? Here is what you need to do to craft a strong response to the question and assure the hiring manager you can relocate. Assess the question honestly. Create a relocation plan. Express enthusiasm for the position. Share your plans for relocation. Assure the hiring manager you are comfortable moving any place for that matter. So let's discuss one by one as to what we have just mentioned. Assess the question honestly. By doing so, what we are doing is, it is important to speak truthfully, honestly, and maybe straightforward. Before applying for and accepting a job that requires you to move, you must understand that you can manage the job and lifestyle changes. You can answer this question honestly by acknowledging the difficulty of moving can cause and expressing your excitement for a new step in your career path. Number two, create a relocation plan. To determine if you feel comfortable moving, you can create a potential relocation plan. First, you should examine the cost of living, where you would move, compare your current cost of living with the new locations and your potential earnings. You should also consider the area you will live in. Moving from a big city to take a job in a highly rural area is a big shift in lifestyle. For example, the more thoroughly you research your potential life in your new location, the more honestly you can answer the question. Once you understand the new cost of living, research living arrangements, consider the cost of the home and the work commute to expect. Make sure there are homes within commuting distance of the business in your price range. You should also consider the moving process. Depending on the employer, they may offer to cover some or all of your relocation expenses. If not, you'll need to calculate the cost for moving and incorporate into your budget. Moving can also take some time, so you may need up to a week's time to pack and then go and reach that particular destination. I would also like to reinforce that I was also part of relocation, and it is not only the mental shift that you need to bring or the readiness that you need to bring to go to an unknown place, but also figure out so many things. For example, you need to also check whether you have any person over there, that particular city, who can briefly tell you about the city, about everything that is related to your work and your livelihood. If that gets clarified, you would also try and go to that particular location, maybe stay for some time. it will only benefit you by identifying the right place to maybe live there permanently as long as you're working. So that becomes a wholesome plan. Also, there are other factors. For example, the transportation that you're going to take, the cost of that, and the time that it takes actually to travel and go and settle down and then respond to your work. So keep these in mind, as I did when I was relocated in my career. Now, expressing enthusiasm for the position. When crafting your response to a question about your willingness to relocate for work, begin by stating your excitement about the role. You can always say and make faces by simply running it down that relocation you are not ready for. You should always have a logic of not, maybe if you're not ready physically, mentally, financially, I think you need to spell out and spell it out with the logic so that the recruiter understands and the question gets answered the most righteous way. So being professional is also to look at every aspect before having a conclusion drawn whether you are maybe flexible and adaptable to actually relocate, but there are other factors which you may not have well thought before answering this should also need to be focused at. So while answering, I think your excitement level for either case should not go down. It is the work that you worship. It's the work, it's the career that you are looking at. It's not mere the shift, the transitional shift that we are talking about. So this shows that the hiring manager you have, the one that you are actually getting interviewed from, begin by stating your excitement about the role. This shows the hiring manager that you have a strong motivation to succeed with the position, which means you are more likely to endure any difficulties related to relocation. Now, there might be a relocation happening to you at that point, which the manager, hiring manager might tell you and might also cover you up in the process, as there must be a policy within the company. So that needs to be spelled out and you need to, it's your turn now to know it closely from the hiring manager. So it's better be focused and hear it from the hiring manager, what all benefits or what all facilitation that may be done for you for that particular relocation. If you're a fresher, I think not a big issue, but when it comes to maybe experience, then you need to, and if you have a family, then it really takes a thoughtful time, a good time to think about and then respond to a question. So even in that case, don't lose your excitement, enthusiasm, and maybe take some time and respond within that stipulated time. Fourth, share your plans for relocation. Although you don't need to share all the details of your location plan, offering an outline of your strategy can show the hiring manager you are serious about the role. You need to spell it out very clearly. This part of your answer can also show that you are thoughtful and proactive, two valuable qualities for many positions at any point of time when you are thinking about relocation. Fifth, assure the hiring manager that you are comfortable moving to that particular place. After explaining your plans and your enthusiasm, reassure the hiring manager about your ability to relocate. Offer any other details about the move that you are excited about or any long-term plans you can make once you relocate. You can detail your aspirations, of course, your career aspirations for the role with the company to show you are ready to contribute. Once you have created a strong response to the questions, spend some time before your interview practicing your response. This is a sound decision for all the questions you feel you are most likely to encounter. So practice allows you to get comfortable answering the questions, so you will sound natural and relaxed during your interview. For example, if I have to answer that, are you willing to relocate? I can simply answer them, I don't have any concerns about moving to accept this position because I believe the opportunity to join your staff as, maybe if you're joining as a software developer is simply too good to decline. I've been looking into the housing market in the area and found a nice town that I would want to live in with good schools, affordable homes and reasonable commute. While it's certainly a big change, I am ready to make it. The second response to the same question could be, moving to Pune from Bangalore is a big change, or even otherwise, from a smaller town to a bigger town. Let's say moving from Nagpur to Mumbai will be a big change, but it's one I am more than willing to make to accept this position in your department. Although it will mean leaving behind some great friends, I actually have come in Mumbai who will be much closer, and my good friend also works in the same vicinity. He has already offered me space to stay in his guest room while I sort out my own housing should I get the position, so I can settle in with the minimum difficulties. The third way you can answer is, while I have primarily been searching for positions that would not require me to relocate, when I saw the opportunity to work at your company in outside sales, I knew it was not something I could ignore. I have a firm belief in my ability to adjust to the new location with relative ease. I grew up moving a lot with my family, so I am comfortable adjusting to a new city. It's just a rough idea and outline how to approach answering such a question, but you can always have thinking to answer it in the right perspective. I hope I have made a point here, so you can evolve your own answer and be ready for a relocation. It's always good. As long as you are working out of your comfort zone, you have a great scope to grow. So grow more. Thank you.